This is the H2.
This is H2.
The aluminium 530 is based on a mule, which is a
You know that the nose coat for that is $2,500. The bag is £103.
It's built by the rider, so let's see what it can do up there.
Tom was telling me he had a custom crash bar.
No.
Number 900. A 30 horse.
Come on, boy.
Got flying squirrel.
If
this
front end, I'll be surprised.
Who's riding this thing?
Big,
Roger Mark. Yeah.